They got me on the motherfucking run, nigga. They had this pussy ass busted, and you know that I had to get him. The bitch drove a fucking Lexus coupe, so I cut him far behind so the motherfucker wouldn't spook. He turns up the block and then I grab my Glock, and then he pulled into this motherfucking driveway. I made the block park on the corner so I could have a getaway. The only thing in my mind is to get big pay. I saw that he was a loner. Now this shit running through my head, this asshole is a goner, knocking on the door, playing like a piece of man. But this bitch don't know that I plotted on his ass. He opened up the door, I threw the Glock in his face. Nigga, take me to the door, and you better not hesitate. Got the bitch in his mouth, made his ass search the house. 10 G's, 5 keys is what I had when I came out. I had to think a while, fucking execute the clown. I tied his hands behind his back, and now it's time to get my respect. Took the blade out. I had to put a motherfucking permanent smile on his nigga's neck. Out the back door, over the motherfucking fence, made sure that I didn't fall. Man, that was a close call. I got the shit off this fucking plate. I'm trying to duck and dodge, so these motherfuckers wouldn't see my face. Oh shit, man, what is this behind me? Niggas load up text in case I got to get the fuck, G. Jumped on the highway, moving real quickly. Blaze up a blunt, hoping these bitches don't catch me. I think about it and this shit seems so fun. But then I realize they got me on the fucking run. Got me on the run, got me on the run, got me on the run. What the fuck, nigga, they got me on the run, nigga.
Looking out the window, got to peep the fucking scenery. I'm on the run because the niggas out to get me. My homie called and asked the question, did I know this bitch? She got this nigga and he wanted to get into some gangster shit. Yeah, man, I met this bitch when I was in the club. I fucked up brains, then the bitch gave me a back rub. I knew this hoe was lambing down for payments, so it's games. But I never knew she made me think these fucking crazy things. That's what I get from fucking with this stupid bitch. But now I'm crossed up in the middle of this stupid shit. You say this nigga gonna come around and lay me down, but on this end I got this pump up going Barry's clown. I never thought I would result up in a bitch killer, but I would never hesitate to kill a bitch nigga. So now I'm taking under pressure, about to lose my cool. I'm smoking weed about cribbing at the fucking fool. Testing the testicles, I'm always gripping. Load up my gauge cause it's good for giving ass whippers. I'm booted up and about to take it to the fucking street. And fuck the cops, I got the pump laying on the seat. Drove by the crib, this bitch was lucky that she wasn't home. But it's all good because the nigga had it all alone. Stepped out the car and I made sure that my gauge was cocked. He welcomed that because the front door wasn't even locked. I turned the knob as I put the fucking door open. I heard a TV in the back as I continued scoping. I got this pump like he's what about to make his day. Back to the front, I hear a car pulling up into the driveway. It was this bitch as she made her way into the house. And I was peeping out the kitchen like a fucking mouse. She started walking down the hall where this nigga was. And I was tripping off the weed cause I was still buzzed. Bust in a room and there was both sitting on the bed. I told this nigga if he move, I'ma bust his head. You and his bitches talking shit and now it's time to go. I squeeze the pump and watch two bodies hit the fucking floor. And then I dozed cause my motherfucking job was done. Two bitches there cause I can't live my life on the run. Got me on the run, got me on the run, got me on the run. What the fuck, nigga, got me on the run, nigga.
They got me on the run, man.
Think about that shit, fake.
But I ain't giving a fuck. I squeeze the trigger on my steel as I bail, screaming red rum. Now extra, extra. I make the front page for motherfuckers slayed by a nigga named Two-Face. This world is under siege and it's like a fucking maze. Everywhere I go, I'm seeing bodies lying dead. I'm trying to find my way through this motherfucking maze and trying to get my face off the fucking front page. But just fucking people after me, steady trying to capture me. But fuck that, cause I ain't going back to that cage. I'm about to lie dead in the street. Before I let them crooked motherfucking cops capture me, nigga. They got me on the run, G. Got me on the run, got me on the run, got me on the run. What the fuck, nigga? Got me on the run, nigga.
Thank you.